Hello, Jocko. How's your head?
What head? Some joker's replaced it with a swollen pumpkin. Have you seen John?
Why?
Well, he never showed up for work.
He left my place early to go back to his house.
He probably went back to sleep, is all.
It's nearly lunch.
I'll pop over and take a peek.
Call me when you find him.
Yeah, will do.
See that?
What?
Turn around. Slow down.
With all the sadness and the arrangements for the funeral, everyone forgot about Red Dog. It wasn't until 3 days had passed that anyone noticed that he was still waiting outside John's house. Nancy made an effort to claim him, but he was one master dog. So he waited. In the heat and the cold, day and night. For 3 weeks, he sat in front of John's house and barely moved. His eyes always on the road. Then one day, Red Dog made a decision. If John wasn't going to come home, then he, Red Dog, would go out in the world and find John. Transport. Looked into the face of every man there. But he was asking a single question. Have you seen John? Have you seen John? John. Have you seen John? He looked everywhere at Hammersley, every department. And when he couldn't find him there, he went to the salt works. And then the mall. Most dogs would have stopped there, in Dampier. Most dogs weren't Red Dog. this is how he became famous. This is how he became the Pilbara Wanderer. Dog of the Northwest. You see, mate, he went everywhere. Spotted down in Perth more than once and as far north as Darwin. And I have it on good authority that he even hitched a ride on an ore ship from Port Hedland to Saganoseki, Japan.
But in the end, after all the looking and the traveling, grief, I think he finally knew. It was time. Time to come home.